Hello friends, welcome to Tutorials Point. In this video, let us discuss about special variables. A special variable called default variable, which is used in the loops. This variable is used to modify the index number of an array inside your script. Some of the special variables are used in formats. An important array called argv, which will hold the parameters while you're passing as the values when you're running a script. This is a special array. Second is inc array. This will have the Perl modules path. %env, that is nothing but env hash, will hold the current environmental variables. Next is for signal handling, this hash will hold the numbers. If you want to have the script name in the script to be printed, then you should use a variable called $0. There are also some special constants where you can use in your inside your script. If you use this constant, anything after this constant is commented out. For getting a file name, then use this constant. For getting the line number, use line constant. For getting the package name, then use package constant. Now let us see some examples.
In this program, I am going to explain on about some special arrays, special constants and some special variables. Firstly, by using the special array argv. If you want to catch any parameters while you are running the script, inside the script, then you can use this special array argv. This is my first parameter saved in the variable skill. This is my second parameter saved in the variables exp. And you can just test here whether you are catching the two parameters while you are running the script or not by using the index number. $hash argv will give you the last index. That means my index number shouldn't be less than 1. If you are not passing parameters which are not 2 or less than 2, then you should be printing a message saying that how to run the script. $0 is a special variable which will print a script name. Parameter 1 and parameter 2. And then make your script such that it dies. After this, let's just print our values in this special array argv. Now I'm not passing any parameters. So it throws me an error message saying that this is the usage to run the script and my script has died. If I pass the parameters like this, then these two parameter values are going to be saved in those two variables. This is how I'm printing my special array. Now let us look at a special hash called env. If you just try to print this hash for each on keys of this hash. If you try to print this hash, these are my values. Let us now test it. These are the key value pairs in the special hash called env. This will be saving all the environmental variables of this system. Next, let us look into some special constants. For example, if you want to know the file name, just use this special constant called file. If you want to have a line number, then use special constant called line. Next special constant is package. These are some of the special constants, and if you try to test it, this is my file name and this is the line number, current line number, where you have written the special constant line, and this is my package name. This is a main package, so my package name is called as main. Let us see now signal handling. If you want to catch an interrupt signal, sig is a hash, int is the key, and you have to catch it in a subroutine. Just display a message saying interrupt signal. And then throw the error message. This program means in the span of 5 seconds, if you find an interrupt signal, just throw this message. You can write any functionality here. This is just a simple signal handling. Let us now test it. So, for the interrupt signal, you have to enter Control C. In the span of 5 seconds, I have not triggered any interrupt signal. Let me run this again. I have interrupted by using Control C, and this is how you can get it.